In spirituality, dear ones, we are taught to silence our mind. We are taught to sit and just be present as awareness, focusing upon the awareness itself, letting go of the focusing upon thoughts, letting go of the focusing upon our bodies. We are taught to just be present as awareness, and to allow. The more we focus upon ourselves as being the awareness, the less energy goes into the thoughts, the emotions, and the body. Our consciousness shifts. It moves deeper within, being only the consciousness of our spiritual self. Through this simple meditative journey, we increase our inner silence by removing our identification with being the thoughts and with being the thinker. We release ourselves from being controlled by our emotional reactions. All the vibrations calm down and settle into peace. And within this stillness arises a new energy of blissful love and oneness. We have peace, and we have oneness. The eternal aspect of ourselves is this peace, for nothing ever changes in the depth of our consciousness. And the manifest forms are love, for they are the blissful radiation of divine energy. They are the creative power of consciousness expressed. So we are the formless peace, and we are the forms of love and energy, bliss and creation. Your pathway to this state of divine perfection is you. It is taking your consciousness and shifting your attention away from the world and turning it back into yourself. When you sit, look for that which does not move. Look for the space, the emptiness, the container that is your perception. Do not become identified with form, for form is always changing. Do not try to find yourself in vibration, in shape, in idea, in emotion. Do not try to find yourself by identifying with anything that is temporary. Look beyond it. Find that which is eternal. Find that which has no form and does not change, for that is the foundation and the space in which all form is being created. Everything is perfect, dear ones. You are perfect. Life is perfect. And when you reach the depth of yourself as this consciousness, you will experience this perfection in every moment. Yes, dear ones. Changing of forms will always exist. There will be all of the colors, all of the sounds, all of the emotions. There will be all of the possible experiences that human beings may create. There will be great success, and there will be great failure. There will be war, and there will be peace, conflict, and cooperation. There will be periods of great wealth and periods of great poverty. One is not supreme and the other is not inferior. Both are equally co-creative, equally balanced. To understand what hot is, we must also know cold. To understand what poverty is, we must also know wealth. One is not superior, one is not inferior. We realize that your mind prefers abundance. We realize that your mind prefers peace. Surely, you seek that which is pleasurable and avoid that which causes suffering. That program, that attitude is built into you so that your consciousness always seeks to grow. Abundance is unlimited creative energy and it is the reality of the universe. Poverty is a limitation. And so the universe is moving from lack of knowledge, lack of awareness, lack of energy, into greater expressions of knowledge, awareness, and energy. The universe in its creative expression is evolving from poverty to abundance. The entire time, the universal source is eternally abundant. And so as you go deeper within, you transcend the identification with the forms, and you find yourself as being one with that source. You realize that you have all ability to create abundance in your life, because you are the source from which abundance springs. You can create any emotional feeling when you learn how to open your spiritual heart, and when you bring your consciousness into all of your chakras. You can create any emotion just by thinking, just by using your mental capacity. It is your intention to feel an emotion that draws the creative energy into that chakra and allows the emotion to be generated within you. It is your intention to have a physical experience that gives you the energy and the understanding to move through this world to create that experience. It comes through you. It does not come from outside of you. The deeper you go within yourself, the more you realize that you are unlimited. You are that source of all that is. It is within you, and it can come through your mind, emotions, and body.